हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल फोकस ऑन साइंस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एयर प्रेशर। एयर इज एवरीवेयर अराउंड अस। द एयर दैट सराउंड्स द अर्थ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ लेयर इज नोन एज एनवेलप ऑफ अर्थ और एटमॉस्फेयर। Air exerts pressure on the earth's surface and on objects. The force exerted by the atmosphere on unit surface area is called atmospheric pressure. The SI unit for measuring atmospheric pressure is Pascal. The atmospheric pressure at the sea level has a mean value of 101,325 Pascals. Atmosphere extends to about 500 to 600 kilometers above the earth. Atmosphere is thicker near the earth's surface, and as we go higher, the availability of air gradually decreases. The instrument used to measure atmospheric pressure is called barometer. Some examples involving atmospheric pressure. Fountain pen works because of the atmospheric pressure. Ink gets filled into the fountain pen due to atmospheric pressure. When we drink with a straw, the air is sucked out of the straw into our lungs, thus decreasing the air pressure inside the straw. As a result, the outside atmospheric pressure forces the drink inside the straw and then into the mouth. When the piston of a syringe is pulled out, the volume inside the syringe increases. This decreases the pressure inside the syringe, and the outside atmospheric pressure forces the fluid into the syringe. Rubber suction hooks stick to smooth surface depend on the air pressure. When the rubber suction hook is pressed against a flat surface, air is forced out, thus reducing the pressure inside. Because of the great outside pressure, the suction hook is pushed and it sticks to the surface. Lizards curl and uncurl their toes, thus creating suction pressure, which enables them to walk on the walls. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share it.